All right, cool. I'm gonna brush my teeth. What's your strength play? What time is your court drop?
10.
Is it far? Is it like in DC?
It's in Arlington, so yeah, it's maybe like 30 minutes or so, give or take, traffic.
All right, buddy. Good luck.
Yeah,
don't
thanks.
Don't go to jail.
Yeah, we'll see.
I highly doubt you're going to jail, but it's fun to say.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think so. I just, I don't know. I don't want them to be like super hard asses about it either.
Let's light it up.
Like, okay, yeah, I fucking sped and was, you know, 2 miles per hour, technically 3 miles per hour, like over that, like, limit, if you will, like, you know, 20 mile per hour speed. But it's just like, I don't know. Like, let's just not make it harder than it has to be. Let's just all say, I fucked up. And that be it.
It's just funny that, like, they go through all of this. Like, I mean, I get it. Like, you gotta, I guess you have to be punished. Or, like, you have to be, like, you have
right.
to be given, you know, some sort of
reprimand.
Consequence.
Yeah, like, I understand it, but, like, I don't know, at the same time, it's stupid that going 20 miles per hour over the speed limit in a straight line when nobody's around you is the equivalent of, like, running over people. Not killing, but just running over them. Like, we're receiving basically the same punishment. I don't get why the U.S. gets off on these low speed limits on fucking highways. Especially because, like, if you go on the other side of 495, the speed limit goes from 55 to 65, and then it goes up to 70. So, I don't know. It's just like, well, if I drive 8 more miles that way, I can do 70 legally. But on the same fucking highway. Yeah, I don't know. It's just obnoxious. Whatever. We'll see what happens.
So, like, you were nice to the cop, but, like...
Yeah, no, I mean, I didn't give him any issues.
No cure for fools.
Didn't, like...
But he, like, was still like, oh, by the way, I'm taking you to court. Sorry.
Yeah. Dude, I think I've only gotten off on one warning ever. Every time I've gotten pulled over, I've gotten a ticket. Doesn't matter how nice, how compliant, like, you know, I turn off the car, take the keys out, put my hands on the steering wheel, already have, like, my license and registration ready. Just like, I'm making this easier on you. I'm not a flight risk. I'm not, like, talking shit to you. I don't know.
Yeah.
I guess I need to, apparently. If you just roll over and let them take charge, then of course they'll write you a ticket. Ugh, fucking Mordekaiser.
Alright, dog. Okay. I'll text you. Okay.
Wait.
What
happens if you're Silas and Mord ults you, and then you ult him?
Ooh. I don't know.
I really just doubt anything, but it's just fun to think about.
Can you steal his ult?
Yeah.
But I'm sure you can.
I guess you both just sit in it. Like, you thought this bitch last 7 seconds? Oh, no. 14, round two, let's go fight.
Round two. Do it, bro. Pick him.
Just gonna go Ahri. Though they have Zed, Diana, Jinx, Blitz, Mordekaiser. And we have just Donna Udir Rumble are a brand, so, you know. Close game. Oh, the Rumble wants to trade with me.
Insta-lock, Diana. Wow.
Oh, you wish me luck. I need
good
it.
Luck. Good luck, my young Padawan.
I really just fucking need a win, that's all.
Can you imagine if eventually do give you some sort of game shield meter so you can see how many games you're being shielded?
Yeah,
and then,
that'd be fucking nice.
And then they're like, oh, by the way, with that, we're also going to make you have to win back your shield game.
Which is like kind of okay. One second, I gotta pee.
No, I would quit.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of like that idea to an extent.
What, having to win back your shield games? No.
I mean, it's better than... I'd rather know and then have to win them back than, like, not knowing at all.
No. Fuck that, dude. That would suck.
Why? I mean, if it's just, like, every
Because you'd be
five...
at zero... You would be at zero LP. And then you get shielded six games. Say you, like you, lose six games, you get shielded. You'd have to win six games just to get to, like, zero LP.
Oh, no, oh, that's what you mean? Oh, I thought you meant it was just kind of like an ARAM bank where, you know, you have to play X numbers.
No, I'm saying, like, you know, let's say you have, yeah, like, let's say you have 20 L, or you have 17 LP, gold 4, and then you lose a game, and you lose that 17 LP. And then you're at zero.
Yeah, no, I
understand. And then you lose six more games.
Yeah. I'd want like an ARAM type of bank.
No. That's what I meant. I was like, watch.
Even this stuff. Okay, alright, yeah. This fucking Tristana is like, well, you must have shit MMR to be playing with silvers as a gold 4. Yep. Fucking guessed it. Because why would this game ever give me a chance of playing with golds?
Well, at least he recognizes you.
First blood.
At least he recognizes. Oh, there we go. What time are you at?
2:42.
Oh, okay. That's weird. When I was watching it on my computer, I was like 3 or 4 seconds behind, but now I'm like 20.
Fucking monkey.
Dude, Ahri's so hard to farm with.
Yeah. I feel like her Q just needs to do a little more damage early game. I always feel like it should do more on the way out.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh.
Yeah, it only does true damage coming back. Or just lower the mana cost. God damn.
I guess, yeah, I'm gonna like.
Like the mana cost, 70 mana? What the
fuck? I'm a fucking retard.
Wait, don't spoil it. The cannon. Stupid bitch. I think you were like about to auto it, but you walked back too far.
Oh, I had to like path around the fucking minions.
Yeah. There's Hudu.
See, the thing about Z2 is, like, at 6 he can just go in, because, you know,
oh, yeah.
Mana. Sudir's a god, I'm not even sure what happened, but he somehow lived. Okay, I'm gonna miss all of this. Yeah. I don't fucking hate AP champs. Oh my god, why do I have Airy? What the fuck do?
Alright buddy, let me get off. I'll be watching. Alright.
Right.
I'll text you in the morning.
Alright.
Night. Bye.
Thank you.
Rampage.
Huh.
garbage. I didn't know that was her.
An enemy has been slain.